KI is one of the best universities in the world, so it was an easy decision to come here. It's very international, very welcoming, and we have the opportunity to study from fundamental biology to medical implications, so it's a no-brainer coming here to KI. What we are interested in is to understand how cells that are apparently identical can behave differently to drugs or different diseases. So we use a combination of experimental and computational approaches to try to understand the molecular mechanisms that allow identical cells to behave differently. We have basically two goals in our work. One is to develop new methods to allow to investigate better biology and medicine. And these tools that we develop, we use ourselves and with our collaborators in Karolinska and internationally. And all this allow us to then study the fundamental process of the cells to improve basically our understanding and in the long term the human health.
So here we are enjoying some peak after work.
Of course, in our free time, I try to do some sport. I like to swim. I'm also a role-playing game enthusiast, and I have played a lot of role-playing and board games with my friends and hang out with friends and just enjoy Stockholm, that is a great city to walk around and enjoy.